Filmic Pro V6 for Android now features all-new center-weighted autofocus and exposure modes, making it ideal for when you want to harness the power of Filmic Pro's high bit rates, multiple frame rates, and optional log picture profile, but with the ease of use of a point-and-shoot camera. To enter the autofocus mode, just double-tap on the focus reticle. Now your device will automatically do the focusing for you. The exposure is still reticle-based, so you can continue to adjust it manually and tap to lock and unlock it. To exit autofocus, double-tap in the center of the frame to restore the reticle. You can enter the auto exposure mode in exactly the same way, just double-tap the exposure reticle. Now you can continue to adjust your focus manually with the reticle without having to worry about your exposure. Again, double-tap in the center of the screen to exit. And if you want full autofocus and exposure concurrently, just double-tap each reticle. It's that simple, and ideal for fast shooting, vlogging using the rear camera, and using a gimbal like the Osmo Mobile. When you want to return to your reticles again, just double-tap in the center of the screen. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comments, and make sure you check out the Epic Guide to Filmic Pro V6 if you want to master this app. My name's Elliot Fitzroy, thanks a lot for watching.